fans are delighted with the confirmation that Terrifier 4 is a reality. Do you have concrete plans for where that takes the franchise, and do you think that is the full stop on Art Story, or do you think that's just the next step in our terror?
I don't want to lock myself into anything because things always change. You know, I'm always looking for. I don't like to set anything in stone unless it is locked into the editing room. They rip it out of my hands and it's on a screen. I will keep thinking of the best, newer, coolest things I can do for as much as I can. So what I can tell you is that once I was writing part two, I knew where my saga with Art the Clown and Sienna was going to end. So I know where it ends. It's just a matter of getting there and how long it takes me to get there. But personally, I don't see it going any further than two more movies, if that.